college football world and also the business world. Are there any questions? Sean?
Of the coaches that currently have a head coaching job, who do you think is the most successful?
Who is the most successful right now is probably Randy Shannon at the University of Miami. He has undoubtedly the best program of all the African American head coaches, and he has the most respect for the future. He has the most pressure also though, coming up because the school wants him to win the ACC championship, which shouldn't be that hard considering the ACC is weak, but it depends on how his players play. One injury could change the whole season. But a person who I think that one of the head coaches I think could have the best chance of succeeding right now would be Ruffy Manil, who took over East Carolina. East Carolina is not a big school when it comes to football, but they do have good players that are coming back, and they can be the most successful out of all the programs in the future. Anybody else?
Who do you feel is the next assistant coach that deserves a chance?
Right now, that would be Leslie Frazier. He's the defensive coordinator for the Minnesota Vikings. He was turned down twice for head coaching jobs in the NFL this past season. But if he ever decides to come to the college level, which I think he should do, he's going to have the best chance of changing the program around.
What is Tyrone Willingham currently doing at this point in time?
After he was fired from Notre Dame and after he was fired also from Washington, he was on the board of trustees of the American Football Coaches Association, and he held that job for 1 year. He currently is just doing nothing early. He's just seen, there hasn't been any news of him getting a possible coordinator job or even being able to take over a head coaching job. Is there anybody else with a question?